I'm True Weather meteorologist Mark Schanenberger. We're looking at the long-range outlook, and in that long-range outlook, pockets of below normal temperatures will be present along the Pacific coastline, in the southwest, along the western Gulf Coast, and around Lake Ontario in the 6 to 10 day window. However, the best chance within those regions of seeing well below normal temperatures will be a segment of the southwest, which will cover most of Arizona. The remainder of the continental United States is looking at either near or above normal temperatures, with sections of the Great Basin and Intermountain West most likely to see well above normal conditions, as has been the case for the last month or so. Swaths of above normal precipitation are expected in the Southwest and in the Midwest during this time, but most of the country will either be near or below normal. The central Gulf Coast and South Florida are anticipated to be the dry spots, with well below normal numbers possible in those locations. Areas of below normal temperatures are anticipated to continue in the southwest and along the western Gulf Coast in the 11 to 15 day time frame, but for most of the United States, near or above normal temperatures are probable. The heat will press on for sections of the Great Basin and Intermountain West, where well above normal temperatures are likely to continue. The heart of the country is predicted to experience above normal precipitation over this period, with small segments of the Pacific Northwest and Florida having the best shot of being below normal. South Florida is most likely to be the dry spot yet again, with well below normal precipitation projected there. If you'd like to find out more about the long-range outlook or any of the products True Weather has to offer, you can find us on the web at truewx.com. Also, make sure to follow us on LinkedIn and like us on Facebook.